creating community is putting people together to share their lives and become just a little more than neighbors. But how do you achieve this in a global city where everybody is on his own? Gérard Café has been creating community for almost 40 years now.
I start Gérard 1981 and the first shopping mall in Dubai is called Al Ghurair Center. But I arrived here 1978. I built one French supermarket called Flying Saucer. It still exists, it's classified National Patrimoine. And I start to build my name. And this place where you are today, I opened this place 1988. I live in Jumeirah, I have a small villa, there it's looking like south of France. Then one day I pass in this road, the road is only single way. And I see some construction here, I stop here, I meet the landlord, and I see this one is looking like patio. Then ask, can I take one shop there, I want to make terrace. Because the terrace, what you see here, is historic, it's the first terrace coffee shop in Dubai. It don't exist before, it's not allowed to make table outside before. Sometimes to be beautiful decoration, to be beautiful with food, is not enough. Who make the place? You need to have somebody, you have a very good personality. You need to have a lot of charisma to attract people. It's very important. If you are a big chef, we are not sympathetic, people don't like to talk with you. For me, easy. I'm very open, make a joke for everything, start to make relax. Everybody start to stay with me, be relaxed, you forget the problem in the house. This is the French culture. We sit, we talk.
Charisma is an important element in creating community, but there is more to it. Perhaps location in a lively neighborhood, small tables in case you want to move closer to your friend, private corners, ability to check out a local store or grab a book and come back to a cup of coffee. Spaces are key to keeping people closer and yet giving personal freedom to roam around.
If you meet me, it's very difficult to run away from me. You're becoming friend. And to get friends is very difficult. Easy, you know? This is the part of charisma.